What I need. Oh, okay.
Make a quick buck?
Guess I'm doing that then.
Is it ever a quick buck?
Hold up. Let me, before I do that, let me change it back.
E of little faith.
What's this one?
We're finishing a transport job. Not sure what happened to the original driver.
Sounds easy enough. So what's the catch?
No catch. Pin dropped. Holler at your girl when you can. Peace! Hey, it's me. Just checking in. You need anything? Pep talk? Ooh, I saw this great movie last night. It's about this girl from a different dimension who lands in our dimension, and she has special powers, and the government wants the special powers, too. Spoiler alert. They're lizard people.
Guess I can cross that one off my watch list now.
See? You don't have time to watch these things anyway, so I'm doing my civic duty. Oh, snap. Gotta go. Munchies are here.
She always eating. And she'll That's never gain real. No other weight.
Right.
All right, let's go ahead and escape the car. So we got 4 stars as usual. Ooh, cool.
Let's turn the heat up on this clown.
Okay, car check.
What in the hell, bro?
Test excuse.
Somehow I landed that too.
You can all relax now. We're here.
God damn, I can't even see, bro.
Cops all over the damn place. Dispatch, we're chasing down the suspect too.
Strip up ahead should stop him.
No, it should not. That stopped me from getting to my destiny.
We're on the way out of this damn chase. ILPD is coming for you, fool!
Just lost that burp at Seba Ski Resort.
What? Wait, what? It spotted me. Yo, that's straight bullshit, bro. It spotted me where the cop could see me, bro. It said it spotted me where I hit the wall. It spotted me back where the cop could see me. Come on now, bro. That's me for real.
Spike strip up ahead should take this
person. That's me for real. They crashing into each other. Thank God. How are you gonna spawn me in front of the cop car? Like what?
Scan the district and find the scumbag.
All right, I'm about to do this real quick. Also. Not bad. That's not what I want. Thank God, bro. Y'all using the gas station? Oh, I didn't even know that was a challenge. So did I just get 8,000 for that? Alright. Onward. To the delivery. Hopefully I'll come across the gas station on my way there. God damn, bro. Fuck. I'm fucking the car all the way up. You said how far you got in the story? I'm on the week of the third qualifier. I'm on the week of the third one. Damn, no gas station? I'm just gonna turn the car in because I don't feel like dealing with this no more. How far are you into the story? I'll take that 11.
Super stoked.
I'll take it. So what fantastical story you got in store for me now?
This guy was transporting this car. Then he just vanished.
Vanished or arrested.
You say potato.
I say it's bullshit.
Hey, I operate on a no questions asked policy.
And a no questions answered policy.
Now you're getting it.
We're trying to see if somebody else is gonna call me before I decide to go do this next race or this drift event I was trying to do.
Hey,
yep, knew it. I knew it.
It's every kid's dream, right?
Well, you're gonna get your chance. A movie producer needs some PR for his latest and greatest.
We wouldn't want to let a movie producer down, now would we?
Great. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. Maybe. I don't know where you are right now.
Oh, I get 20 unscratched? Let's see how well this goes. Why's he hit me?
All right, Tesh. I got
exactly.
Is your CB radio up and running?
CB radio?
You know I'm driving a Pontiac, so you're...
Not
I didn't miss anything. As is hell, though. Bro, I'm thinking I'm about to lose these cops, and they just right back on my ass.
We don't have much juice left. Dispatch, this is undercover. We're going after him, too.
Spike strip up ahead should stop him. All units be advised. First is entered 2-point view.
Interceptor has been grounded.
Oh, there you go. That helped me out. That just helped me out.
That suspect just lost us at Lakeshore Quarry.
Search the area. Take this fool down.
No, I tried to finesse the system. Oh, okay, who I got it. Oh, shit. Don't notice me. Me alone. Me live. Me breathe.
Next time we get them, are we clear?
That's an undercover cop over there. God. It just sound like that shit was fucked. Let me get that. It's a... There was an undercover cop right there. Good thing I did stop at the gas station first. These undercover cops be blowing me. They really come out of nowhere. You really don't expect that shit. I'm just trying not to fuck the car up. I have a chance now to actually get the 20. There we go. Give me my money.
Hey, the production manager called. Producer's very happy. Said things look great out there for the PR campaign.
I'm not sure being chased by a bunch of cops is good PR, but maybe that's why I'm doing these jobs for you.
No, it's perfect. He's doing a reboot of an old movie about some wisecracking, mustachioed driver on the run from the law.
Great, just what the world needs. Another reboot.
What's wrong with the reboot? This is your 14th job and you're not getting tired of that drive fast escape the cops formula.
Later, Tess.
That's a beautiful drift right there, boy. I missed the checkpoint. Fuck. I was trying to drift, but I got stuck on a wall. I gotta go faster, cause it's just like, bruh. My problem with this car is I can't turn it how I want to. When I slide left, I'm immediately trying to slide right and it won't do it. This car is easy to beat though. The car wasn't a problem. It's just my car not being able to chain drifts. That's the only problem. Beautiful. I don't know. That was an easy score to beat. It's just my car can't chain drifts. I like my car to be able to chain drifts. My man is just been right past him, just started dipping. That super wide turn actually still helped me out. Bruh, I was trying to turn. I was trying to slide. I went to slide. I was trying my hardest to slide. That thing would not slide. Oh, come on. I hate my shit does that. It'll wait till I get in the game to start doing this. You score the beat as always. I'm just gonna say the same shit over and over, so might as well skip it. Wow. Go this way for a change. Up. Oh well, I'll beat the score anyway. But not like it matters.
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
All right, that's 20. 20 for the night. I hope there's no deliveries.
Yo, Tess.
Told you, I knew it.
Reality TV, living the dream.
Yeah, you've been spamming my.
I really don't like how they do that with the helicopter though.
That is high grade content.
Uh huh.
Got a car I need you to collect. Sending you the location.
They spawned a helicopter literally right in front of you.
You want to share?
Not on this one. Caller was vague. Just said it was a repo job.
I'll expect the unexpected. or just the expected.
Alright, we're doing a repo. I deliver a truck. Yo, they really do make these things harder and harder, bro. For a whole truck on 4 stars, and it's gonna get scratched.
Okay, Tess, car collected. Got cops on my tail again.
Ooh, it's like that film when the same thing keeps happening over and over.
Groundhog Day?
No, Little Women.
That's not the same thing, Tess. They just keep remaking it.
Whatever.
I think we're on the scene and hunting the suspect. We're gonna get you, Dub-Dub. Let's side rear this punk. Dispatch, they're still moving.
That ain't traffic, motherfucker. You hitting me? That roadblock not gonna work.
Don't think we can keep this chase up, dispatch.
Bro, it's always the Corvette that's the last one, and then the speed boost they get is insane.
All units, roadblock scene entering Lakeshore Quarry.
Let's try to slow him down.
There you go. Come on, come on.
We need to do our job.
I was about to say, I couldn't move my car at first. Like, hello? Be gone? Alright, so that's done. I just need to get back. I wasn't that far away from the finish. I drove right past where I need to finish at. Damn, there's no, what's to call it, and I'm already here, and I don't want to risk getting the cops on me again, so I'm gonna just go ahead and finish it here. I take the 11K move all my life.
Repo company just called. So the car was in perfect condition.
Tess, no word of a lie. That one felt weird. Almost like someone was in the car with me.
Guy who called said the previous repo man never showed. Maybe he got abducted.
Why you always gotta go so extra?
Extra terrestrial.
Goodbye, Tess.
Yo, what up? It's Rocky.
Oh, shit, what the hell?
Wow. How you doing, man?
All good. Road on the street is you a contender for the grand now.
I'm working toward it.
I'll be the judge of that. Yo, I'm dropping you in my location. Come pick me up. We go for a spin in the bins and all that.
Hell yeah, man. Heading there now.
Oh, okay. Sure, yeah. You ain't gotta tell me twice. Shit, I'll go ahead right now.
Hey, what's up?
Just out and about.
I was putting in the hours, Speedy. That's why you're my number one.
You tell me twice.
So, hold up. Ooh, some rando is hitting me up. Gotta dip. Later.
Oh, I got a certain time limit? Okay. Minutes 45 seconds.
Hi, show me what you got.
Man, I can't believe this is happening.
Damn,
I'm
off the gate.
It's not
I scratched his car up.
It's actually pretty nervous.
People don't get to know that I'm human just like them. I go through struggles just like them. I go through frustrations and everything. as far as my accolades and accomplishments go, it wasn't easy, you know. And like I said, I'm just as normal as everyone else when it comes to that matter. People just assume once you are superstardom that you kind of don't bleed or shit or sleep or anything. But for me, it's more so just making it, just showing people that we're all relatable in the same sense, that we all are the same in the same sense, because I deal with everyday struggles just like anybody else. Most of the time, a common person only correlates struggle to economic problems or, you know, financial problems, but everybody has problems regardless of if it's economical or not. So yeah
man, right? The car's dope, Rocky. You ever think about racing?
Yeah man, right?
I had to see what the comp was looking like first though, you know.
And
let's see if we live up to the hype.
Oh, that I can do.
But that's funny, because from what I see, seem like you spend all your time arguing with your former teammate. That don't really sound like a contender to me, dog.
Oh, stuff about the car? Look, it's complicated.
It's always complicated. Real winners channel that shit, though, and perform when they need to.
That ain't gonna be a problem.
Yo, use that shit to your advantage, man. Focus up. Get right.
Oh, I ain't gonna disappoint.
That man started preaching to me in the car. I said, hold up. Got woke on me. Like, bro, when I try to break the drift with his shit, that shit drifts. Like, that shit turns fast as fuck. I'm not restarting his shit, though. We just gonna take what we got and move on with life. Hey, and I just completed it, too, in the nick of time. Woo! I'm about to say, if I didn't make that time, I would have just kept going. I thought we was done with this car. We still driving this shit. We gotta drop him off.
Well, I'm speaking to the youth. You know, I'm speaking to the youth, and I'm speaking to people of all different backgrounds. We all share the same thing, which is struggle. And for anybody struggling, I just want some words of encouragement. There's a lot of people where I come from who have a lot of capabilities and different backgrounds, but we never really exercise those tools or anything like that because we're so stuck in our situations or trying to live up to a facade that was, you know, put in front of us that we got to live up to and other people's expectations. I think always strive to prosper is just creating your own path for your own destiny, but not going rogue and not giving up. It's always about the encouragement.
Almost fucked this car up.
You must have put in a lot of work over these years.
Yeah, I think the hard work is key. Obviously, man, you know, it's all about not compromising. It's about fulfilling what you set out to do. As a collective, we just represent that. We try to embody that.
How so?
Well, ASAP, meaning always striving to prosper. It's not what you think. It's not as soon as possible. But we took a positive riff on and put a spin on something that meant quickly. But for us, it's everything but fast. It actually has more of a positive perspective. And it was some form of encouragement that promoted prosperity and ambition amongst the young brothers, especially in my neighborhood and my crew. We wanted to run with that. We needed something to look forward to with all of the chaos and, you know, regular ups and downs of life and our circumstances.
You seem really passionate about this.
I want people to know that, especially about me. I have insecurities, I have obstacles, I have ambitions, and I have failures, just like everybody else, just like all of us. And best part about life is waking up to be able to accomplish it again and do better. And that's it for me, man. You know, I just want to encourage people that who all share struggle or is sharing a struggle, even trying to accomplish anything, man. I just want to give them that ambition, man. Some words of encouragement. Always strive, always prosper, man.
They had this man in the booth just spitting. Had that man in the booth spitting, preaching, everything.
Gotta say, it was real nice hanging with you, Rocky.
Likewise. Always good to see what potential competition gonna be like.
Hope I get a chance to race against you.
Just put some racks on it. I'll catch you out there, player.
See you at the starting line?
You know it. Peace.
Hey, how you doing? Nervous?
I'm not nervous. Just want to get to this qualifier.
Well, you're in good shape. Car up to spec? Check. Cash in the bank? Check.
Thanks, Tess. And thanks for looking out. You've helped me and Rydell a lot.
Aw, Speedy. You're gonna make me cry. Now go out there and win that race!
I won't let you down.
Alright.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh,
hey.
Definitely can do that.
You said that.
Huh? Well, sorry, kid. I got another delivery job for you. Lamborghini Countach. Dropping you a pen.
Okay. Weird.
All right, we got a delivery. Ain't gonna lie, I got that launch by luck. I fucked that whole thing up. Could not escape that hitting in that car. Could not escape hitting that car. Bruh, I wasn't gonna beat it, fuck it. It is what it is. It's because of that, I had to slow down a little bit during that one turn. Fuck. It is what it is, though. I'll take it.
I've delivered the Lamborghini, Rydell.
Uh-huh.
All went great.
Uh-huh.
Okay, what is with you?
It did good. So I'm a little distracted.
Yeah, I can tell.
I kind of messed up.
Go on.
I didn't want to be rude, so I accepted a friend thing.
And let me guess, we got hacked.
I just clicked on one link she sent. Oh my god, baby panda sneezes.
I'll fix it when I get back.
Thanks, kid.
Hey.
Hey, Tess.
Oh, shit.
Everything okay?
Sure.
Well, that one.
Look, wanna do one more pickup before the race?
Why not?
Dropping the pin.
All right, one more pickup then. Hey, do it. Thank God, bruh. Started getting tired of driving trucks. All right, 20. Cool. Right, that's the wrong number.
All right, got the Lotus. Gonna head to the drop off.
Great, call me when it's delivered.
No banter?
Maybe later.
Oh shit, wait. I can't even get past. I fucked up. I almost lost it that quick. I'm gonna try that again, because I actually wanna take that jump. Wait, am I? Oh, I didn't know I was on E5. Damn, I can't even do it now. I gotta repair my shit. You really fucking me up. I lost you.
Not sure how much more gas we have left in the tank here. Shit! How we lose him?
Okay, everyone. Seems we lost that suspect in Underwood Gardens.
No, I was just about to turn the car off. I was just about to turn the car off. Fuck. Just when I was getting ready to turn the car off. I can't. Fuck it. I'm gonna just turn it in. I'm not waiting. I tried to see that jump at the beginning, but that shit did not work, and I almost got busted doing that shit.
Hey, got a happy client. Good work.
Thanks. So what yarn you got for me now?
Nothing. This one was nice and simple.
Seriously?
Thought you wanted simple. Not all of these deliveries come with an outlandish story, Speedy.
No, I mean all of them except one.
Hold up. Where am I at? Where am I? Okay. I'm not going all the way back down there. I just turned right there.
Yeah.
Look, I know I never asked, but how do you know about all these cars anyway?
You know, some connect I found.
Right.
Catch you later.
I'm just going to turn in for the night and get ready for the qualifier.
Gotta cross that finish line first.
You still got that baby powder?
Does a 1967 Mustang have a 289 cubic inch 2V8?
That's what I'm talking about. Now remember, all over, and I mean all over.
Yo! Seriously good news. Whatever happens out there tonight, we are made in the shade, my friend.
What are you talking about?
Find me after the race. About to open some serious doors for this team.
Alright, let me hear. Hey, win this race. Or win these races, I should say. That's the car I win, huh? I definitely want that. Wait, I just realized this shit got nitrous coming out the hood too? Oh, I'm over here, now you press X. I'm stupid. They got exhaust pipes on the hood and on the side? What the hell? Y'all look crazy. Y'all look crazy. Oh my god, boy. That's gonna get ugly. I can't see my camera. Oh no, no, no. I try to slow down and my car just went haywire. I just gotta qualify though. I don't have to come in first right now.
I can slow down if you want.
Dispatch, this is patrol. We're engaging the suspect.
Damn, bruh.
Dispatch, this is Interceptor. We're going after the perp too.
I should be able to still catch up though. This race seems like it's a long one. Whoa, I heard that, bruh.
Interceptor here to help take this goon down. These street rats have somehow taken us out.
I said, I didn't even do nothing. The cop crashed himself. Yo, why? I'm literally turning right, and it, my car is just steady turning left. There was nothing I could do, but I qualified. But I'm like, bro, I'm turning right, and the car is still turning left. Like, why is the car still turning left? What the hell? That shit is crazy. Nah, I fucked that up. That's the one thing I hate about the cars in this game is that they don't really respond. At times, they don't respond that well to where you want to go. There's so many times it's like my wheel just gets stuck and I'm just stuck turning a direction I didn't even mean to turn in the first place.
Someone overtakes the chase.
God. Fuck my car up with that.
You can't keep this up.
Impossible. I couldn't do nothing. There was like I tried to turn in there before that shit. Oh, this is a short race. Let me make sure I don't mess up again, though. Yo, back up off me.
Out of the
chase. I can't even hit my turbo here. My nitrous here, I mean. Hey, so we won that one. But where the fuck am I sitting? The car gets stuck on. Leave y'all in the dust. Leave me alone. Thought that was gonna be a crash. I was afraid for my life.
Interceptor is here to get in on the action. Dispatch, on the scene.
I got a good enough lead. Yes, sir. But I could mess up, still be able to keep up. I feel like I don't really know though. I ain't trying to mess up at all. And I got like three cops behind me. God damn.
Dispatch, we're on
the 2440 again. I lost that suspect again, team. Sorry. Certainly. Oh yeah, they way far behind now. Yes, sir. This one in the bag. This one is in the bag. $20K and I got the car for it. Skyline for it.
Yo, kid. Congrats.
I said 20. I'm at 200. I said 20K.
Going down on you or Jasmine for the Lakeshore Grand?
So how much we putting down on me?
About let me float you something. Where's Jasmine? Oh, hey!
Hi.
What are you doing?
Oh, you made it to the finals. Guess you're finally ready to lose to me.
This is what I'm talking about. People loving this drama, huh?
Thanks to you, Pinks.
Yes, thanks to me. But you know what's better than drama? A surprise ending. What if you didn't try to win, huh?
What?
I'm here to help bury the hatchet, you two. Check it. Alec wants to cut us all in on a deal to fix the final race.
What's this bullshit?
You think I'd really throw in with her and her crew after what she did?
Remember why you got into this. Stacks, right? Look around. The real money's in the gambling now. Who cares about winning the race? Besides, if one of you crosses that finish line first, your boss is gonna lose a lot of money on these bets. And you know better than me what he thinks of losing.
You know, you better dip before I tell Alec about this shit you're trying to pull.
Just the messenger, girl! You sure you know him?
I ain't throwing shit. Shut up.
That went well.
Never bet on just one horse, huh?
Don't screw this up for us. Think about Rydell.
Don't talk to me about Rydell. We're done.
I told you how this works. I open doors and we make money. This was that door, bruh! This was that door!